The traditional Battle of Oranges is held in the town of Ivrea in the Piedmont section of Italy. It starts out pretty, but sooner or later somebody gets juice in his eye and the war is on. Once the action reaches battle heat, the boys and girls really peel off. If they'd take off the rinds, you wouldn't mind being beaten to a pulp. The citrus really flies. It's a good thing they don't grow a lot of watermelons up here. Well, it's another way of having fun.